The Battle of Thompson's Station was a battle of the American Civil War, occurring on March 5, 1863 in Williamson County, Tennessee. In a period of relative inactivity following the Battle of Stones River, a reinforced Union infantry brigade, under Col. John Cobin, left Franklin to reconnoiter south toward Columbia. 4 miles from Spring Hill, Cobin attacked with his right wing, a Confederate Army force composed of 2 regiments. He was repelled. Then, Maj. Gen. Earl Van Dorn seized the initiative. Brig. Gen. W.H. Red Jackson's dismounted 2nd Division made a frontal attack, while Brig. Gen. Nathan Bedford Forrest's division swept around Cobourn's left flank and into his rear. After 3 attempts, characterized by hard fighting, Jackson carried the Union hilltop position as Forrest captured Cobourn's wagon train and blocked the road to Nashville in his rear. Out of ammunition and surrounded, Cobourn surrendered, along with all but 2 of his field officers. Union influence in Middle Tennessee subsided for a while. Van Dorn and Forrest received help with their victory from an unlikely participant. Miss Alice Thompson, aged 17 at the time, was visiting the residence of Lieutenant Banks. The 3rd Arkansas Cavalry Regiment was advancing through the yard, lost their colonel, their color bearer, and the regiment was thrown into disorder. Miss Alice Thompson rushed out, raised the flag, and led the regiment to victory. The enemy lauded her action.